incredibly strong, so definitely make sure she learns some leash manners. She likes to put her head on the table. She's super tall, so she really has to jump on the table to make sure she understands, just because she's tall enough to see what's on the table, she shouldn't be putting her head on there. And then last thing, she's a little nervous in new situations with new people, distractions, stuff like that. So she's lacking a little confidence, hasn't been exposed to much. She definitely wants to make sure over the next 2 weeks we're doing lots of exposure, building her confidence, and kind of creating that neutral state of mind when she is in public. So she's not scared, but she's not, you know, pulling on the leash, pulling her arm.